Now, this is Crack, the book called. I am liking this because already there are suggestive points. We have here a number 195. And, children, they are always like children. What is this, a train? Trains not like this. I don't know why they don't grow up. Someday they have to grow up and get a serious job like court clerking. Now, 195. Here we have a page number 195. Already I am thinking. Then we have these groups of three numbers. First number, second number, third number. Like for example, here we have this. So I'm thinking, let's look at these first numbers. We have a 1, a 2, a 4. We have a 6 here. We have an 8 here. They are going up. So this could be the lines of the text. Then, what would the second number in triple be? It could be the number of the word. So on the assumption this is the number of the line, the number of the word, and the number of the letter in the word, we write out the letters. I wrote out the letters. Seems watertight, no? I get the following letters. So far, lots of rubbish. Nothing here I can see. Some language I've never seen. Plymouth Argyle, maybe? I don't know. I am putting this to the alphabet. I am Caesar cipher. I am finding the anagrams, Caesar ciphering that, nothing. Eventually, I sit at lunch next to a biochemist. He says to me, why do you play all the time this piece of paper? I show him. He says, what is this peptide chain? I never even heard of peptide chain. So in the end, I think this is something to do with the things called peptides. These are some sort of amino acids or something. I don't know. I'm not into the biochemistry. I am interested in codes. The expertise I have is the code cracking and not the peptide chain cracking. So, you're on your own.